Hey guys, it's Tiffany from Super Easy Math. Today's math problem of the day says find the new coordinates. Negative 3 comma 5 reflected over the y-axis. Well, to clarify, we do have two axes here. We have the x, which is here, and we have the y, which is here. So we're referring to this axis when we're talking about reflection this time. So first, I'm going to go ahead and graph the point that they asked us about. The negative 3 comma 5, and that would be right here. I'm circling it to make sure it's clear what we're talking about. And if we're reflecting over the y-axis, you want to think about this being a butterfly. And if you have like a sheet of paper, you're going to fold it. And what's on the left needs to look exactly like what's on the right. So where I have this drawn, it's going to mirror it exactly in relationship to this line. So I realized that my first point that I drew is 3 spaces over to the left from the y-axis. So I left my new point exactly horizontally on the same line as the first point, but it's 3 spaces in the opposite direction in relationship to the y-axis. So in order to answer the question about the new coordinates over the reflected point, those points would be 3 comma 5. And as you can see, the numbers are the same between the two ordered pairs, except the x value's sign has changed. Originally it was negative and now it's positive. That is the indicator that you would look for to know that you had a reflection over the y-axis. Here's tomorrow's math problem of the day. See if you can solve it before I do, but don't forget to head over to Super Easy Math where you can get access to a live math tutor who can help you with all of your math needs.